What's going on, guys? It's your boy DPJ here today with another Destiny video, and today I've been in a location what I believe to be the third secret exotic chest within a Wrath of the Machine raid. Now, before we get into the video, if you could leave a like, I would appreciate the support. Let's try and reach 4,000 likes. That'd be absolutely epic. Now, just after you defeat Volsak the Archpriest, you want to continue on till you come to the waypoint I show you from this video. Simply follow the direction I go in and you will find this secret third chest. Massive shout out to Seaberg State Champ for finding these chests. But guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for any more secrets to come out of the Wrath of the Machine raid, and I'll catch you on that next one. Thank you.